Mango is a juicy fruit. According to its taste, food value, and popularity, this fruit is existing in first row of all of fruits of the world. In our country, this fruit is called King of Fruits. In this video, we will explore some technique to enjoy mango. Technique 1. When we eat mango as mango, we are enjoying more fun to eating mango. After peeling mango and adding salt and chaat masala, we can enjoy a fantastic taste of mango. Technique 2. Since unavailability of mango for all the time of an year, we can process it as pickle so that we can enjoy the taste of mango all over the year. Let me share a fantastic mango pickle recipe of my mother. At first, we need to some mango which are between raw and ripen so that we can get a good flavor. We need to peel the mangoes after collecting them from market or our own garden. Peeling the mangoes, we keep all fruit pulp in a pot with water. When all mangoes got peeled, we need to rinse fruit pulp and wait for dropping from it. After dripping, need to add turmeric powder and salt. After a short time, fruit pulps need to do dry in sunlight. In just one day, it will be dry, then it need to keep in a jar, sinking in mustard oil, so that in this way, fruit pulp will get soft and it will not be damaged with the airy touch. After 2 to 3 weeks, we will process it as we can manage our time. In this pickle, we need 1 kg sugar approximately, cumin seed powder 50 grams, mustard seed powder 50 grams, chili powder 3 spoon full or as per taste. Some quantity of mustard oil for near about 3 kg of mangoes. we need to dry spices in sunlight. We will pour the fruit pulps with oil from jar in a medium large pot. Now, cumin seed powder, mustard powder and chili powder need to add in it. After mixing of these ingredients, we will add sugar in it. We need to wait for melting of sugar. After tasting of pickle, if we feel some more sugar may be added in it. During drying process, already salt was added. Now, after tasting, if needed, salt also may be added. Now, my mom's mango pickle is ready. Please enjoy it. Technique 3. Processing of chutney. During lunch, when we about to finishing our dish, slight chutney can be added there. To enjoy mango, it is also a simple and easy way. What to do? A very small amount of oil should be poured in hot pan. Use a pinch of mustard. Add mango slice in it. Stir well with turmeric and salt. When it got roasted, add sugar and slight water. Again, stir well. When the mango slices are penetrated with sugar and the dish has got thick, add some more water and leave it for boiling to be ready in low oven. We will add another video on mango recipes, but the main basics of our channel never can be forgotten by us. So we will look into known unknown sectors of our life and our earth. We have to go so far with these things. For this video, this is the end. Friends, see you again on our next video. Please keep in touch. Thanks. If you are watching our video first time, don't forget to subscribe our channel, Abhijan Dreams.